Hey everyone, welcome to my first DIY build episode. This week, I'm showing you how to build a light box for cheap. I referenced this build from Parker Mainborg of Parker's Tutorials, and he does a great job, but I thought I'd give it a shot myself. So let's get started. A light bulb socket from a clamp light, two foam core poster boards, silver duct tape, aluminum foil, X-Acto knife, and hot glue. The first step is to take the poster board and cut a 12 by 12 inch square for the base of the light. Once you have that, cut out four flaps with slanted edges on two sides, to the size you wish. Make sure two of them are different sizes from the other two. Mark these with A and B, two A flaps and two B flaps. Next, cover your base and your flaps with a good amount of hot glue and cover it with tin foil. Tape up the seams with silver tape. Once you've done that, take your bulb socket and trace it around the center of the base and cut it out. After that, hot glue the flaps at an angle from the sides. Make sure the A flaps are on the opposite side of one another, same thing with the B flaps. Next, take your bulb socket and place it through the hole. You might need some tape on the inside of the hole for a snug fit. After that, insert the bulb of your choice. I used a CFL so it doesn't get popped. You can mount your light onto a cheap light stand, but I clamped mine to an old tripod, so this worked fine. After that, you're done. Alright everyone, so there you have it. A DIY light box for cheap. Now I shot this part and the intro with my new DIY light box over here. So, I want to do some side-by-side test. You guys watch while I sign lyrics from Power of Love with this light setup and with just regular indoor lighting. So let me know what you think. So, how does it look? Let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please subscribe up there. Click here for Parker's video, and click there for another one of my videos. Thanks for watching, have a good day.